the television screen has become the retina of the mind's eye.